Wait.
No, don't reinforce yourself in there.
Don't.
All right.
I'm legit killing Aiden because I want to hide in the cubby hole.
Wait.
I got this. 5 seconds and count.
Lock him in there. Get the other wall.
Op 4 has located a bomb.
Wait.
Oh shit. He's completely locked in there.
Oh shit.
Jesus.
I didn't even.
You did this to yourself, Kobe. I feel really bad.
You guys die in the flipping round. I can face on.
Reload.
Pulse is in prison for his crimes.
I could have interrogated him, but I didn't know how many of them were out there. Oh, hey, there's one. Well, I got a kill anyway.
Are they all over there?
I'm gonna spectate Aiden. Oh my god.
Wait. That's so heartbreaking. Aiden's gonna be the last one alive, and they're just gonna fucking cap everything, and the kill cam's gonna be like Aiden running back and forth.
Ow!
Fuck, how do I get out? How do I get out?
There's no way out.
So I knifed the jackal when he was an inch away from my face, and it didn't kill him.
One friendly operator remaining.
I'm fucking angry. Holy shit! That's one way to fix the KD ratio.
Bomb diffuser in place.
I can't wait for the kill cam. are they looking at him? Are they looking at where he is?
Fuck, how'd I get out? Shit.
I really can't believe I didn't kill that jackal.
Failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Oh.